We're live at Skinny B. Johnson Stadium and International Speedway in Baron Bristlejock, Georgia, where dreams go to die. The crowd is drunk, impatient, and demanding explosions. So let's get down to the field before they burn this place to the ground again. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Yorks of Hazzard. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Are you ready for some NFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not M-I-L-F, you halfwit.
Ow! I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. What a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all. Ho-ho! Va-va-va-boom!
And it's first and ten. QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and nine. Gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
And it's first and ten.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and nine. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of seven on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. And that'll bring up second. Tired of the quarterback, tight spiral. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And that'll bring up second and one.
Not one.
Was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense, schmuck.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Not one.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. A pickup of about Second down and 7. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. Oh, with the brutal hit. Third and 2. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And that'll be a touchback.
I don't feel comfortable giving a massage while we're broadcasting, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Didn't see it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Second down and 10. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and 10. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Second down and 10. Oh, I love this dirty trick. P5-0 bomb. Stop. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 10.
Touchdown!
Second down, the defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Sandwich. And it's first and 10. line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 10. That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt return. Oh, what a brutal hit. It's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and 6. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. Second down and 6. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
For a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and 5.
Hot one, hot two. Hot eight.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Second down and a lot. He took a beef boost injection. Now it's about a 3-yard pickup. Third down and long. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Couldn't on first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. Bricks, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
And it's first and 10. They stump the clock with their first time out, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And the punter has 1 job to do, and that's punt the ball. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. Run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. He picks up a 2. Well, that's 2 timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
Speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stumping time.
That's why the girl...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and more than the QB would like.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. Boy, these guys are going to need to pull off a huge comeback in the second half to win this game. Here comes the kickoff.
Rip the coast! Why do we even come back and bother? This is a waste of my time!
Yeah, if only one team is going to show up, why should we have to?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll bring up third down and inches. Just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection.
Wow, he took like a 1,000 volts of shock.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
For a first down. First and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and long. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third down and 6. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with 7 crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. Third down and 3.
Ah!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. Second down in a very lot. And he's off to the races. And it's first and 10. Trying to fuck again. And that is caught for a first down. First down and 5. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man!
You mean aside from priming the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
This one doesn't fit on your turn!
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good! Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. And it's first and 10. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and 8 to go. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 6. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. 5 yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates. Hey, he should do it all at the same time. Now, that would be worthy of a Jumbotron shot.
Yep, the kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty...
How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's 7 layers of smarmy, Grim.
Looks like the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping you right there.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yep.
Oh, with the bone crushing. Oh, he probably thought it was an earthquake. I bet he wishes he was right. In between being digested, that is. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and play. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. I personally think that the ginormous guy is confident. Man, what a hit that was. Third down and the punter is warming up. If they don't pick, it's a little early to burn a timeout, but that's what they're doing here. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And that's a nice run for a first down. First down and 5. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
With a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. So he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. That's the the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Third down and, well, good luck. There's no reason.
That's two strikes. One more and they're out.
That's two timeouts, actually, but you're right. One more and they are out.
I'll take being half right.
Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. First and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep.
Lots of blood and guts spilled in this game. Of Hazard pulverize the opposition and win by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcast.